Hi, my name is Chantel. I'm 15 years old and welcome to the Elephant Orphanage in Nairobi. And it's here that the casualties of an illegal trade have been brought to live. Many of the Watoto Watembo, or baby elephants, have been brought here because their parents were killed by poachers. And I've been looking at why. Every day, this elephant orphanage opens its doors to visitors who rush to get close to one of Africa's most famous attractions, its wildlife. Families are invited to sponsor or adopt the residents here, dozens or hundreds of baby elephants. But behind the giant ears and probing trunks is a tale of loss, because the majority of the animals here have lost their parents to poachers. So, Mr. Lusichi, are you a conservationist here?
Yes, I'm a conservationist here. We are taking care of orphan baby elephants and rhinos and reintroducing them back into the wild.
Oh, so how exactly do the elephants get you?
The elephants come here because they've been left alone. Something wrong has happened to the mothers. And most obvious reason is poaching. Some of them, the mothers have been killed by poachers due to the trade on ivory. And that's why they've been left alone and they're still young, below the age of two, where they cannot survive without the mother's milk, and that's why we bring them in. Some are here because they've been separated from their families by human beings, what we call human-wildlife conflict. And a few are here because of natural reasons, like the mothers have died from old age, natural diseases and starvation back into the wild. The strict laws against poaching have really helped to reduce the number of orphans that are coming in because of poaching. Although we still have some orphans coming in because of other reasons, but before we used to have like 80% of the orphans coming in because of ivory poaching. And now we do have like about 30 to 40% of orphans coming in because of poaching. So that has really reduced.
The orphanage has raised 244 elephants so far, and a recent discovery in Asia suggests that that number isn't likely to go down anytime soon. Ivory tusks from hundreds of African elephants were seized by authorities in Singapore. The illegal cargo had been hidden in a container from the Democratic Republic of Congo, and according to the authorities, it was the largest ever found in the country. The motive behind the trade is money. The price of ivory tusks that costs the lives of so many African elephants was around $13 million.
Just touch on the hair alone, they can feel it. It is very sensitive.
The global trade in elephant ivory has been mostly outlawed since 1989. Some interesting views here. The World Wildlife Fund estimates that around 20,000 African elephants are being killed every year for their ivory. That's around 55 every day. And conservationists here and elsewhere hope that more can be done to protect them.